In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA printer on a wireless network with a compatible iOS device using the Cableless setup method. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your mobile device is connected to the network. First, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The main screen will be lit up when the printer is on. Swipe the screen once to the left, then tap WLAN. Tap Wireless LAN Setup. If a printer detects a WPS-enabled access point, you may see this screen. Tap to Other Connection Methods. Then tap Other Setup. Tap Cableless Setup. Tap OK to continue with the cableless setup process. When you see this screen, you've completed the printer setup. Now, let's download the Canon Print app on your iOS device. Find and tap the App Store icon. Tap the search button. In the search box, type Canon Print, then tap Search. In the search results, tap Get and follow any on-screen instructions to complete the installation. On your iOS device, go to Settings, select Wi-Fi, and then connect to the network created by your Canon IJ Network printer. Return to the home screen, then tap the Canon Print Inkjet Selfie app. The app will ask for permission to use Bluetooth to connect with the printer. Tap Don't Allow. The For Using Services Related to Canon Products screen will appear. This optional program is used for the development and marketing of Canon products, so they'll better meet our customers' needs. If you agree to participate in the extended survey program, tap Agree. If you tap Do Not Agree, you can still use the app. Tap Yes to search for available printers. Select your router from the list. Enter the password for the wireless router. Then tap OK. When this screen appears, tap OK. You'll be asked again to search for available printers. Tap Yes. Your printer will be detected and added automatically in the app. If you'd like to make a test print using a photo from your camera roll, tap Select Images. The connection to your Canon PIXMA printer is now complete. You can now print and scan from your iOS device.